Okay, I'm going to show you how well a Lowrance fish finder, this is the HDS5, will read through the ice. So I have cut a hole already in 54.6 feet of water. My transducer's in the hole right here. And I'm just going to clear away the snow right here. That's ice, solid ice. Grab my transducer. So that transducer is on the ice. Reading straight through the ice. And it's picking up the fish still. Very sensitive still. I adjusted that sensitivity. I'm sure we would even see my lure a little bit better. You can kind of see it there.